but Bayley awaits at WrestleMania.
Oh, here we go. Well, Bayley's already been flattened behind the scenes.
Yeah, you're right, and now Naomi just swinging at anything that moves. That's all Naomi can do, her only option. Oh, my God, the dreaded poison mist right to the eyes.
Well, look, I've got all the respect in the world for Naomi when I help people out, but it's simply naive to mess with damage control. This is...
Wait a second! Bianca Belair has hit the scene and just dropped the Peacock.
Well, Belair had no interest in helping Bayley out, but Naomi is a very different proposition, and the EST is dropping anything that moves.
The EST laying waste to damage control. Kairi Sane has the blade of Belair.
It's been four versus one, and the one is winning.
The one is downright dominating. We are talking about the EST, whose life has been made hell by damage control.
It's the one woman equalizer, but Dakota Kai goes low, taking out the knee of the EST.
And even Belair now being overwhelmed by the numbers of damage control. This is uncalled for. This is unnecessary. This is Io Sky and Damage Control reminding Friday Night SmackDown in the WWE Universe that they run this.
Power personified.